almost heaven. West Virginia, Blue Ridge Mountains, Shenandoah River. Life is old there, older than the trees, younger than the mountains, growing like a breeze. Country roads, take me home to the place I belong. West Virginia, mountain mama, take me home. Country roads, all my memories gather round her, miner's lady, stranger to blue water. Dark and dusty, painted on the sky, misty taste of moonshine, teardrop in my eye. Country roads, take me home to the place.
He shoveled coal to make a poor man's dollar. My daddy worked all night in the Van Leer coal mines, all day long in the field of hoeing corn. Mommy rocked the babies at night and read the Bible by the coal oil light, and everything would start break of morn. Daddy loved and raised their kids on a miner's pay. Mommy scrubbed our clothes on a washboard every day. Why, I've seen her fingers bleed to complain there was no need. She'd smile in Mommy's understanding way. In the summertime, we didn't have shoes to wear, but in the wintertime, we'd all get a brand new pair. From a mail order catalog, money made from selling a hog, Daddy always managed to get the money somewhere. Yeah! Oh, Not much left but the floor. Nothing lives here anymore except the memories of a coal miner's daughter.
Side of life. There's a bright and a sunny side too. Though we meet with the darkness and strife, the sunny side we also may view. Keep on the sunny side, always on the sunny side. Keep on the sunny side of life. It will help us every day. It will brighten all the way. Keep on the sunny side of life. Though the storm in its fury break today, crushing hopes that we cherish so dear, storm and cloud will in time pass away. The sun again will shine bright and clear. Keep on the sunny side, always on the sunny side. Keep on the sunny side of life. It will help us every day. It will brighten all the way. If we keep on the sunny side of life, let us greet with a song of hope each day. Though the moments be cloudy or fair, let us trust in our Savior always, who keepeth everyone. Sunny side, always on the sunny side. Keep on the sunny side of life. It will help us every day. It will brighten all the way. If we keep on the sunny side of
sacred scenes unfold. dew is still on the roses, and the voice I hear falling on my ear, the Son of God discloses. Tells me I am his own, and the joy we share as we tarry there, none other has ever known. I'd stay in the garden with him. The night around me is falling, but he bids me go through the voice of woe. His voice to me is calling, and he walks with me. Tells me I am his own, and the joy we share as we tarry there, none other has ever known. And the joy we share as we tarry, surveyed all the good things that come to me from above, if I count all the blessings from the storehouse of love, I'd simply ask for a favor of him beyond mortal king, and I'm sure that he'd grant it again. I want to stroll over heaven with you some glad day, when all our troubles and heartaches are vanished away. Then we'll enjoy the beauty where all things are new. I want to stroll over heaven with you. So many places of beauty we long to see here below, but time and treasures have kept us from making plans, as you know. But come the morning of the rapture, together we'll stand anew. While I stroll over heaven with you, I want to stroll over heaven with you some glad day, when all our troubles and heartaches are vanished away. Then we'll enjoy the beauty where all stroll over heaven with you. I want to stroll over heaven with you.
Oh my God, you guys don't.
Yeah.
Okay, well, we got a volleyball when I was a kid. We all always had, my dad raised 2 pigs every year. And when they killed the pigs, he cleaned out the back bladder of the pig.
And blew it up.
And that was our volleyball. And it was the toughest one you could ever find. And all of the kids did that work. There wasn't just us, everybody did. And they used to put those in basketballs even.
Another one. What was it like at the Pentagon, and who did you meet at the Pentagon?
Hold on, I'm still not. Okay, yeah. Then on to the next question.
Well, it was a very hard place to get around. It was like a maze, just trying to find your way through. And I met Charles Lindbergh, and the head boss of this section I worked in was Admiral Rayburn.
What was the best part of working there?
The money. Friends. It was just exciting to work there.
What was a typical day like working there?
Well, I took care of all the incoming mail. I had to take the mail to all the admirals and all the officers. And make sure they all got all of their reports and all of that. Answered all the phones. Direct the phone lines to the proper person.
What was the best part of working there other than the money?
Just the people, the atmosphere.
What was the worst part of working there?
The work.
I enjoyed working there. Was no worst part.
How did you end up working there?
I never thought of a worst part.
How did you get the job there? He said, how did you end up working there?
I took a civil service test. Business college I went to, and there was several of us went there.
What was it like raising 3 children?
You mean 6?
I mean 6, not 3. I was looking at question number 3.
So. It was fun. It was trying. It was pleasure. It was just a blessing to have everyone.
So, the next question is, was it like having Bonnie as your favorite?
No, she wanted us to do that.